I've had it with chairs. They cost too much, they're big, they're ugly. It costs too much to maintain them. They're a waste of space. They're clumsy to use, awkward. Who needs chairs anyways? We have feet, we have floors. It's all the big chair industry's scam to get us to spend money on big tables. All that money goes to the people who make the seats, the legs, the wheels, the armrests, the backrests, the headrests, the neckrests. I'm never getting a chair again, and that's fine. Now, to type my anti-chair manifesto. Now, to send off my manifesto to MIT. My manifesto was rejected. I know chairs are scams, but what if I write a different manifesto? Now I do it with a chair. Yeah, let's see. Say, just how do I use this chair anyways? It's been so long, I forget the instructions. Maybe I go over the back of this thing here. Or is this the front? No, wait. I think this is it. Just kind of straddle these big plastic triangles. Oh boy. Here's my new manifesto on why we need chairs. Let's see if MIT accepts that. Only the future will tell.
Takes a little getting used to, but it's good.
It's gonna be a long way until I get accustomed to this chair again. But if I can use them, maybe you can use them too. Chairs aren't so bad after all.
Now, what's the proper technique to get out of this dang thing?